there, it's Paulina here at Pretty Pink Posh, and today I'm going to be doing a video for the current 10-minute craft dash, which is being sponsored by WPlus9. If you haven't seen the colors already, this week we are featuring craft, aqua, and a melony kind of coral color. So if you have anything that fits into those color descriptions, then you can play along. And so I'm going to be pulling out some WPlus9 stamps since they are the sponsor. So I have these two sets here and I'm gonna try to create something with those. And then I have my my different ink pads, and I have some ribbon, and I have some aqua pearls here. So I have them on the side so that I can easily get them when I create my card. So let me get my timer here, and I have my placemat, and we're gonna get started here. Okay, let's go. Okay, so for my card base, I am going to be doing this aqua color, and then my idea was to, I mean, y'all know I like to do layers, so going to try, let's see. I'm gonna try to do this. So let me cut down my papers. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna make it a little bit smaller than an A2 size card because I kinda wanna change it up a little bit. So looks good. And then let's do this coral. Let's see. I am obsessed with this color combination. If I could, I would make it this color combo every single week. I think these are just so much fun. Okay, and I have a really dull blade right now. I haven't been able to go to the store, so I'm just gonna clean up my edges here. Okay, so that's all cleaned up. And now I want to, let's see. I'm going to, let's do a polka dot background here. I don't have any pattern paper on hand that has this color, the coral color. So I'm gonna just get my polka dot stamp here. And we'll just go and stamp that across the whole back. Okay. So there's the polka dots. Let's set this aside. Okay, and I'm gonna start, let's see. I'll actually need to cut this down a little bit more. It's not exactly even. Okay, and then I'm gonna get my ATG gun and we're gonna adhere these panels together. Oh, I need to get new blades. This is driving me crazy. Okay, let's do that. And then I'm going to die cut a decorative shape for my focal point. So let's see. I have this one here. It's a WPlus9 one, I believe. And I'm just going to die cut that really quickly. So there's this shape here. I'm gonna, my idea is to do this and then stamp something on here. So let me pull out my stamp sets. Uh, kind of like this piece here. So let's do that. I'm gonna stamp that at the top and bottom. And since I just did coral underneath, I'm going to do the aqua color next. As the focal point for this one. So I'm gonna use the Hero Arts, the soft pool, and I'm just going to ink that up. Okay, then I'm gonna do the same stamp. I'm gonna do that at the bottom. Okay, and let's see here. I think I want to do a flower. Let's do this flower here, and we're going to do the coral color. And I have like a little scratch piece of paper here. And since I didn't leave enough room, I'm just going to stamp it on the scratch paper and just cut it out. I am all over the place today. Okay, so I'm going to just quickly cut these out. Some little tiny flowers. And this is also going to add just a little bit more dimension to my card. And I'll tie in the coral a little bit more. And there's that. I need to figure out how I'm going to add the craft. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to do that. And let me get some foam tape. And we'll just add that. Onto the flowers. Okay, and then let's do a sentiment. So let me see. Let's do this one here. Okay, this one says, time spent with friends is time well spent. And I don't really want to do I don't want to do any of these colors because I don't want them to clash. So I'm going to do this brown, and since it's a neutral, it's okay for me to use that on my card. Okay, so there's that. And okay, it's starting to shape up there. So now I'm going to mount these together. Okay, there's that. And let's see here. Okay, now I need to figure out how I want to do my craft color. Let's see. I've been doing a lot of ribbon lately, so maybe I'll do this. Let's see. Okay, let's see here. I think it needs some scallops. Let's do Stampin' Up! Scallop border. Okay, and then I'm gonna cut this down just a little bit. Okay, so my idea is to do it like that. So I'm going to add let's add this to the card. I'm trying to make it as even as possible. Cut the back. And then I'm going to add this on the top. So I'm going to do a double layer of foam mounting tape here. We're closing in on time. Let's see if I can finish this. Okay, there's that. And then I want to add some pearls. So let me just add. Oh, no, 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 it's so close. Okay, let's try. Okay. We're gonna stop. 950. Well, that was so close. Okay, so I'm pretty happy with this card. I think everything looks pretty good, actually. So I have here, oh, this just moved. Okay, so I have the aqua, the white, or the white's not actually a color. The aqua, the coral, and then the craft on this card. And so I used, let's see, this stamp set by WPlus9. This one's the Folk Art Florals, which I just absolutely love. And I will be posting this on my blog. So anyways, I hope that you can join along in this 10-minute craft dash, which again is being sponsored by WPlus9. And you have until next Saturday to join along. So that's, the Saturday is the 11th. So I hope you can participate. Thanks so much for watching, and we will see you again soon. Bye-bye.